Oh, morning, sleepyhead. Mandy's taking Hilton to school. I completely forgot I had a son there for a while.
Well, that's what happens when you have a night with me. You totally lose all sense of reality.
Oh, you think a lot of yourself, don't you? I am sure that Ralphie could have shown me a good time too.
Ralphie? He'd still be picking up his dry skin from the bed.
Oh. Right, we better make a move before Brody opens up.
You still have meeting Grace, though, yeah? I'm gonna put an offer on the yard.
Oh, too right. I cannot wait to get my filthy hands back on this village.
There, girl. So, did you make enough money from the sale of the house, then?
Not quite. But I do have a trick up my sleeve. Mwah. Later, little boy. Hey. Just had a shower and I already feel like I need another one.
So come on, how did it go with Ralph?
Oh, you know me, Mand. I never kiss and tell.
3, 2, 1.
It was the best night of my life. There she is. I really think it could be the one.
Oh, I'm really pleased for you.
Do you know what? I feel inspired to start writing my erotic love stories again.
Well, it just goes to show there is life after Luke.
Yeah, what is so urgent? I was building a Lego bat cave for Steph.
For Steph.
Well, we'll soon be building more than a Lego, little brother, when we take over this village.
Someone's dressed to impress.
Cheers, mate. Stubble-breasted.
Not you, your womb-bomb. Talk about your sister. Grace will be patting your hands.
Well, she does swing both ways, and once we've got her all of a quiver, we'll swoop in with the offer.
I'm going to need to see a business plan for this street food restaurant of yours. What? I'm putting in 75%.
Well, the apple certainly didn't fall far from Mr. C's tree with you, did it?
Dad will be looking down on us with pride when we open our Cunningham's Grande Bazaar, our family back in the beating heart of Hollyoaks Village.
Bit of a fancy name, isn't it? It's just a covered market.
It's a bazaar. It's continental.
Well, here comes Deborah Meaden.
Wear that dress for me later. You little minx.